Capture one. Let's put two pictures up. These are two pictures I shot in the past. This is capture one and it's completely free. You can just download it off the website. It works, no restrictions, no nonsense, no 30-day trial. It's just, that's it. However, it's Capture One Express, so it's not the high-end pro version. So there are some differences, but I haven't found them yet. Anyway, here you have all the stuff that you want to need in these panels. And there is really a lot you can do. I haven't found anything that I couldn't find that wasn't here. And when you're done with your edit, you can just export it to Photoshop. Okay, so how do you get it? First of all, you go to captureone.com, and in my case, ENG for English. On the front page, you see this one. Try it for free. When you do this download, you will get the 30-day try before you buy pro version, the big one. And then you have to pay for it. So that's pretty useless. I mean, not what you're looking for, right? Nice picture, that one. Not of him, but this one. Okay. You go here, all the way down the page, Capture One Express. It works for Fujifilm, Sony and Nikon. Well, I'm a Nikon shooter and maybe in the future Sony for a second camera, but I'm a Nikon shooter. So Nikon. Capture One Express for Nikon. Learn more. And there you see Capture One Express for Nikon. And now you can download it for free. It has all the essential tools like already showed you, and that's basically what you need to do to get it. I already downloaded it, but all you need to do is send in your email, your password, because you'll get an account with Capture One. Lightroom user, are you a Lightroom user or no? That's for their statistics. Basically, they just want to know. What kind of shooter are you? And then you will get your free download of Capture One Express. Don't worry. They won't spam you. They won't bother you. They won't try to sell you a phase one camera. That's it. So basically, that's how you get Capture One. You get a serial number. You will get your details to after your installation is done, you'll need to enter the serial number and your details, and then you can boot it up, and that's what you get. Let me see if I can this one looks nice. This one, you already know this one, I think, from another video. Oh, 300%. This one is, I used PSD files for this one. So I hope the information you will find useful. Go get your free copy of Capture One Express for your Fujifilm camera, your Sony camera, or your Nikon. Before you start downloading it, I think you might need to check your operating system if it's supported. So, enjoy. Have a nice day. Yeah, that's it for me. Thank you. Bye-bye.